Hey guys, welcome back to more Plants vs. Zombies Garden Warfare 2, and we be going to play some Garden Ops right now. We're gonna showcase some Party Citron. Let's go and let's see you in the game, guys. Okay guys, we're off to an adventure with the Party Citron. We're gonna try to get some party mode, trying to get a super wave, because I really want a super wave. We still haven't got the, what's that? Disco Zombie Wave and the Vampire Super Wave or the Ninja Super Wave. But hopefully we'll be able to get it sooner or later. Pretty sure if we keep on playing, we'll be able to do this. Enemies grow strong. Okay. Let's just go over here. And let's plant this down. And he has a unicorn jump. Yay, good for him. Okay, let's play some, I'm gonna play snipers everywhere. Why not? Just absolutely demolish the enemy. Place this here. And this map I found a glitch. Oh. Okay. That's good. I found multiple glitches in this map, but you don't find me saying stuff like that. Unicorn chopper. Like 3 damage? 2 damage? I'm horrible aim with this. I've not played the Citron in such a long time. Where you going, zombies? There you go. Oh, there he died. And because I have snipers everywhere. Yeah, we're all set here. I've not played in a while, so I'm a bit rusty. Don't mind me, guys. My XP bonuser went down, so I had to do some quests before I started a video, because who wants to play the game with no 2x XP? No one does. Coming through. Excuse me, waterfall. Aw, man. Aw, party time! Love it. Where you guys going? No, you're not going anywhere. Back up. There we go. He's dead. Party music's awesome. Matches the Citron too. Amazing. Sparkling over here. He knows he's real. Protect the squash. Okay, protect the squash. Get away from him. Problem with the Party Citron though is if your teammates are hitting the same guy, you're not gonna get him. Because that Party Citron has the pretty much the lowest damage out of all the Citrons, actually. Take this, that. Jump behind you! Oh god. Ah, party time! Again! Thank you. He's like healing my face. Look at. He's healing my face. That's a weird place to heal. Hey, you guys left some coins down here. How could you? Here we go. Flying. Move it. Aw, man. Got him. These guys are gonna die. There we go. Watch out. Doing? Yeah, more party time. We're just going party time multiple times. So quickly. There we go. Here I come. Ah, you got sniped before I hit you. How could you? My snipers are just capping everyone that comes even close to the base. That's why you have all skatey shrimps. It's amazing in Garden Ops. Oh no, the doom is at hand. Money bag? Does it seem like. Oh, it's doom. Never mind, I was gonna say. And some reinforcements. Why not? Boss wave. Not even going near that. Sniping from afar. Oh, he's dead. I'm gonna get all these guys because I got these. Nope, nope, nope. Where you going? Oh god. You on my way. Yeah, back up. Yeah, how you like that? He's dead. We got the quest. Yeah, he did. Sweet. Party time's coming for you. There you go. Look at that face. he had an undead face. You get it? Because he's a zombie. Oh well. But anyways, let's do this. Wave 6. Oh, he died? Hi. He's awesome. Super fast like the Flash. Oh god. Why is someone right in front of my face? How could you? There we go. Oh no! He's down! Did you get him up? Yeah, okay, you got him up. Good. Yes, I know you really did, but. Oh, yeah. Party time. We got more party time on this character than any other character in Garden Ops. Okay, time to fly. Now I'm the Flash. I could like circle this around like multiple times if I wanted to. Oh no. I'm overheated. Oh, my scary shroom died. Oh man. Thank you. They're killing all my scary troops. Good thing my strippers are putting stuff down. Oh, super raids. Where is he? Oh, he's over there. Coming to help. Oh, you're already up. Okay. I wish I was level 3,000. That'd be awesome. But I'm already level max rank on Xbox One, but that's not the point here. I'm trying to get to max rank on PC too, but it's pretty difficult. So you have to grind like multiple days and nights and everything. Everyone's like, look, how you level up so fast? How do you think? By playing the games more than you usually do on a daily basis. Watch out. They're coming for you. Ah, told you. Funny how all of them are going for the corn. They're all going for PopCap. They're like, he's PopCap. Kill him first. Oh, we got a teammate. Wow, nice shot. Look at you, champion. Look at you. He's just going champion on people. He's all sparkling and everything. He's just jumping, going back, and then jumping again. How you get behind me? Oh no, he's down already. Oh no, I'm on my party, Citron. I think he revived himself. Yeah, he did. Eh, that's no, that's not a problem. I can't take him down. My splash damage is hitting his armor. Oh crap. Let's take him now. Trying to ting it. I can't ting it. I know I'm a Citron and I'm supposed to take off these guys. Good thing that aren't the player ones, or they'll be dead already. That wouldn't be good. He's dead. Okay. That was so weird. I went so fast, like the game started, you couldn't reload the building. Oh, thank you. Making me healthy. You're healing my face. Look at this. He's healing my face. Maybe that's like the only thing you can heal. Oh god, Ganshwar, Yeti, and oh, I thought it was three bosses, but another reinforcements. Hey! Let's try to hunt down all the bosses, guys. Let's do it. I want to get all the super waves in the game. I do it. I love how he's hitting me still and the unicorn chomper's going for him. What a smart all-star. Out there, Ganshwar. Ah, he took out my shield. Oh no. Oh god. He's gonna take me out. Oh, thank you. Up the Yeti over there. Oh, Oh crap, I pissed off the Yeti. He's coming for me. Yep, he is. Ow. Out of everyone, he still hits me. There we go. Party time. You ready? Look at you. You're all tattooed up and everything. You look pretty cool, actually. Flying. Right, you already healed me. Oh no. Oh, you revived yourself. How'd you die so fast? Whoa. Okay, I had to message someone. Oh god. What are you doing? Oh god, just everywhere. Okay. Come on, get in there, Unicorn Chomper. Okay, good. Yeah, shoot the laser. Party time. Okay guys, hope you guys enjoyed. If you enjoyed the video, hit that like button down below and comment down below if you like the Party Citron. I do. He's a really cool character. I got so many party times with him. But anyways guys, thank you guys so much for joining me and watching, and I'll catch you guys on the next video for Garden Ops or Graveyard Ops.